Not the time for horseplay! My hand slipped.
This is gonna take a while.
Say your prayers!
If you wish.
Retreating. eyes forward.
Oh, sorry about that.
Game's up.
Got it!
Getting this!
Of course.
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Doesn't look good. Wow, that was embarrassing.
I know.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you. Real nice here.
Indeed.
Is it dangerous after dark around here?
Most likely. We'd best ponder our lodgings as we go.
Ah!
Nothing to it.
Use a break.
Wuss.
Let's have some light.
Sounds good.
I could eat a horse.
Welcome. Hey, you're alive. Can I take your order? Think you're up to the task? Be careful.
Man, that smells good.
Looking for a place to stay, ain't ya? You sure? We ain't got bed bugs or nothing.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We'd best head back into town.
Yeah, let's head back to town.
Well then, let's call it a night.
Want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
If you need a room, we got one.
Let's call it a day. A bath at long last.
Perfect timing.
Look at you. Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Blessed weather.
Yeah.
Huh.
How should we do this, Knot?
Just do whatever. Not helpful.
Back to it.
Right.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Feels so sluggish.
Indeed. Everything in order?
Yep.
Here we are. Nice.
Hey, what are you after this time? I'll see you later.
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it. Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
Ready to set sail?
Just gotta find my sea legs first.
Better hurry.
Aye.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. Please, come again. Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Care for a massage?
Till next time.
Right this way, please.
Thinking about checking it out?
Not at all.
Looks like fun to me.
Then you go.
My mind's already open.
Pronto, then. This bites. How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
Now that's a meal.
Huh.
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Alticia. Guess we have to stay another night.
Out of service indeed.
Ah, man. Not a ship in sight. What gives?
Till next time, then.
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Alticia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince Eleusis bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
So full right now.
Whew, he's really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. Allow me to take your order. You do know this is a restaurant. We'd appreciate help with these troublemakers. It's in your capable hands. We have a sumptuous selection. Excellent choice.
Look out, stomach.
Make sure to come back hungry.
Hey, buddy. What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea? Always a pleasure. Good luck out there.
Have a look at this, Noct.
What about it?
Dude, make it quick. I'm so hungry there's a hole in my tummy.
Talk about backseat fishing.
Thank you.
The line can't take much more.
All right, this one's perfect.
Wow, you did good.
The line's still okay, you think? Ah! The line's gonna snap!
About time for a new line, ain't it?
Noct, the line is wearing thin.
Here you go, caught fresh.
What? You don't like fish?
Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Welcome back. We use the freshest fish in every dish. Thank you for your patronage.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
Say the same.
Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky, so you are wise to entrust the cooking to me here.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't eat.
All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat.
Aww, I think he likes you.
I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart.
Might keep on clinging forever.
Let's hit it.
All right. Won't keep you in the dark.
We're in, Manny. We're in. Manny.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Get back!
Who's in trouble?
Not good.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Cut it out, man!
And here we are.
Time to show you what I can really do!
If I only had a gill for every time you said that.
Wanna bash some heads in? You know it.
See ya! Head bashing!
For where?
Bring on the next one.
You want to make camp?
Could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
Thank you.
Well taken.
Not bad.
Ignis would get off my back.
He'd ease up if you could just get up in the morning. A cure for sleeping in. All right. Crack of dawn tomorrow. We train at the beach.
If you think it'll help.
Oh, no doubt about it. You'll feel like a new man. I know just the place. Come on.
Alrighty. So, what are we gonna do exactly?
We're going for a run. Nice and simple.
What? That's all?
Try saying that when your lungs are ripe to burst. Sand's tough to run on. There's no better way to improve stamina, and no better time to do it than first thing in the morning. To make it interesting, what say we race?
Race?
With stakes. If you lose, you have to train with me. Every day.
Then I can't lose, can I?
That there's the goal. Now let's get started. Ready, set, go!
Damn! He's quick for his size.
Hey! You trying to lose?
Quick for his size.
Hey, you trying to lose?
Piece of cake.
Hey, you're not doing so bad.
Yes!
Well done, Noct. There's no way Specs can complain when you come back to camp this early. Encrusted in sand. Make sure you act nice and smug when you see him.
Yeah. If this doesn't shut Ignis up, I don't know what will. I gotta say, though, it's kinda nice at this hour.
Even if that's all you take from this, that's good enough for me. Come on. Let's go. Good hustle out there.
Yeah, I know. I'm awesome.